Alright, everybody, welcome back to my Let's Play of Star Wars.
Ready, Cal?
Jedi yeah. Survivor. I apologize, I haven't edited it yet, I'm literally going right into the next episode.
This place is a ghost town.
But I apologize, it looked like there was some sort of issue with the recording.
Just being outside,
so, if episode 1 is a little choppy or anything, I do apologize for that.
Speaking of trouble, let's avoid that patrol.
Agreed.
Yeah, anyway.
Enemy's close.
We've got an enemy below.
Let's take him down.
End.
Let's double back. I think BD wants you to knock that down.
Now I'm taking orders from the droid.
I'm okay. Turn the Jedi Temple into his palace.
Yeah, that's what the Empire does best. Take something you love and make it something you can't stand the sight of anymore.
You guys can't see me face, but I'm faithful.
be able to use that crane to get across the bridge.
Using the Empire's tools against him.
Jedi gear? It's gotta be a prank, right?
They're onto us.
Looks like a fight.
You're not done yet.
Until I get back there.
Slow up. Enemies nearby.
Hey, there, right there.
Here we go.
We're next. I can't. Moving to engage. This is not possible.
Focus on defense. Clear. Enemies nearby.
Way too close.
Got a little more fight in you, Kestis? Together.
Dangerous. Can't fix the terminal weapons on him.
down.
Want some more action? Who's next?
Breathe.
All right, guys, we've made it to a different part, so we're gonna rest first, and then we got some skills. Wrenching pull, LT and RT to wrench groups of nearby enemies closer. Cal's maximum force is increased. It's locked. Maximum life, which is probably what I'm going to end up going with. Lunging strike reaches further. Hold X after overhead swing just before contact. Thank you.
gotta fight him, Cal. I'm game if you want.
He's dead.
We're on, Kestis.
Is that even possible? We don't even have to try.
Some hostiles. Medium. Let's take them down.
He was a fan of you either.
I don't see a way up.
Let's look around.
Find something, buddy?
What's he got?
Ascension cable. Workers use them for construction now.
Can you repair it?
Cable's a bit frayed. Not in bad shape. Should be a quick patch job.
So I heard you fought the Empire on Kashyyyk.
Yeah.
Hijacked a walker and broke open an Imperial prison camp single-handed.
That one was BD.
Just the two of you.
And some friends. What about you, new guy? You win this for the credits?
Credits never hurt. But, I have a daughter. Kata. I don't get to see her as often as I'd like, but at least I can provide for her.
Must be hard, being away from her. Is her mother?
She's gone. The Empire took her from us.
Sorry. Taking a lot of people.
More every day. You ever use one of those?
I'll figure it out. It was a scrapper on Braca.
You've been through a lot for someone so young.
Just trying to survive.
Aren't we all?
Ascension cable's holding.
Good, I got a feeling you're gonna need it. You can use that terminal to rotate the billboard. That wasn't so hard. Back to the bridge?
Hope the crew's doing all right. If Gabs gets bored, she might slice into Imperial comms for fun.
Is she that good?
Too good. Syndicate trained, but got on the wrong side of her employers. Broadway used to fly for the Republic.
It's military. That explains a lot. I just started working with Coop and Liz.
Cantina on Norset. Bounty Hunter got the drop on me. Twins threw him down a mine shaft. Friends ever since.
True, Custis. Hope I'm pulling my weight.
You got us to the senator.
Sounds like he wants to double my cut. Is that right, BD? Lead the way, Scrapper.
Hey, Bravo. No job ever goes according to plan, does it?
What fun would that be? How's the new guy doing?
Bit of a talker, but good in a fight.
Huh, I'll take it. Gab slashed the yacht. Senator can't call for help, but he's locked in pretty tight.
You trying knocking?
Batista! Batista!
I just bet the twins of the senator had you in there stuffed and mounted.
Hey, I want a cut of that.
Hey, Cal. If you die, I get the mantis, right?
Sorry, Gabs. Not mine to give.
So, what's the plan?
That yacht's aside in RM City.
The senator has military intel on his personal terminal here. Could give us a fighting chance against the Empire.
Problem is, Captain's secure with blast doors. Even the twins can't pry those bad boys open.
How are we getting in?
You fellas get the yacht down, Jetpack. Then I'll work my slicer magic. With my lovely assistant.
I'll grab our transport. Be back before you know it.
Let's do this.
Twins, get Cal across that gap.
Good job, Batista.
What should I do?
You got a jetpack.
Thanks, twins.
Keep your eyes sharp. Bravo says he's still on notice. Yeah. Maybe next time you'll check for syndicate tasks before you pick a fight. Hey, Cal. How you holding up?
Just appreciating the view. What am I looking for?
Two beams wrapped around the yacht. Gotta take a lot of torque. I'm talking Jedi torque.
I think I can handle that.
Hey, Cal, I tried to move those beams, but...
Yeah, Gabs gave me the heads up.
All right.
First beam's down, Gabs. Can you tell the twins to pull down the yacht?
Hold on. There's a factory vent that'll cook you medium rare.
play
all
fun.
All clear, Cal. Every time I long way to drop.
Take a shot. Fuck up.
I'm always careful.
Karina, saved your ass. You owe me a shit.
For the record, I loosened it up for you.
Nice job, Cal. Hop on. We'll bring you down.
I'm on, Gaps.
Quinn, Gaps all yours. Crew's in position, Cal. Ready to break open this Rampsidian. You coming? Crew's waiting on you, Slowpoke.
Let's go reintroduce ourselves to the Senator.
Unfinished business. Give us your terminal passcode.
Impossible! They'll execute me!
Maybe I could change his mind. You will give me access to your terminal.
I can't.
You can trust us. We're all friends here. Unlock it.
We're all friends here. I can trust you. I will unlock the terminal.
If he moves, blast him.
Oh, my pleasure.
All right, BD. Let's see what we got.
Breakthrough we were hoping for.
Years of fighting. Nothing we've done has slowed them down.
What did you expect? You lost. The Republic is dead.
It was killed by politicians just like you.
Do you think I wanted Utapau to join the Empire? The compromises I made created a future for my people.
I've been to Utapau, Senator. They spit your name out like a curse.
At least they are alive. Why fight when you can't win? Surrender tastes bitter at first, Cal, but sweetens with time. Free me, and we'll cut a deal.
No, Senator. Someday when your children see this, they'll know the Jedi never stopped fighting for them.
How disappointingly naive.
Hey, the twins are getting that ravenous look. Let's wrap it up before we have another Karita incident on our hands, yeah?
What about him?
He's coming with us.
Okay, let's take their food to go.
Senator, you've got a date with Saw Gerrera.
He'll kill me.
Oh, I don't know about that. Depends on whether you cooperate. That's a skill.
We
Senator's
get what we
prize,
need.
Right?
Yeah.
Cooperation.
Wonder what Saw has for us next.
First, we got to get this intel topside.
Changed my mind. We should always target the Empire.
Yeah. Feels good to make a difference.
No. They're loaded. Filthy rich. Make the huts look clean by comparison. I bet this senator has more credits.
Took
stopped you so long? While you've been chasing shadows, I have been stopped!
You have been caught harboring a traitor.
Later. Gotta keep moving. They're hunting us, buddy. Gotta stay one step ahead. today. Be ready.
Intruder there!
Not a threat. Outseer expected me to use it like that.
Here, bud.
Too soon.
I'll take the Inquisitor. Keep that other gunship off of that.
On it!
Oh.
impressive. But you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable. Don't be scared, Kestis. So tiresome. I'll crush you once and for all. No way you change.
I don't have to go through that whole fucking cutscene again. Of course I do.
I'll get you!
Impressive! But you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable. I'll take your limbs off!
Torian!
focus. All set.
Impressive! But you're hurting inside. I sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable. What are you waiting for? Here we are! Once a rat, always a rat. Come on. Sweet release. Jedi Knight, before you betrayed our order. Your name was Asana Tide.
Thank you.
it's time to set you free.
Well, this is a good ending point here, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.